are on the road. Where are we going?
Watertown.
Watertown, Wisconsin.
And?
We are going to the graveyards of...
Of
Grandpa Pete's mother and father, and his sister and her husband, and his sister Fern.
Yeah.
Is also there.
And Dad, what birthday is this for you this year?
11.
How old are you? What birthday is this?
49.
Yeah, we started this all the way back on my dad's 46th birthday. Which was like in 2013. Yeah, 2013 was the first year. And I'll put the links to the last three for this in the description. And I used to do these in parts, so that's what we're going to do in parts. On the way there.
Take some photos.
And of course,
and we're putting flowers on the graves for everyone there.
Yeah.
The family.
Man, this year has gone by fast. Of course, last year we're having one last stop this year. We used to have 8 different parts in this.
And see Jean Ann McKee. She passed away 2 days after our last visit.
And I got the last ever known pictures, video, and everything. Yep. And on top of that, I got the last 3 years of her on video. That's why I take videos of people. And that's a perfect logical reason why. So this is Wisconsin. It's like in the middle of absolute nowhere. You won't find a mall out here. It's the country. It's not like, you know, out in the country like Kansas or Nebraska. Like, this is still country, Wisconsin. Anyways, we'll talk to you guys. Okay, where are we right now? Mullins? And how long has this been here, Grandpa? How old are you?
How old were you when you hauled milk in?
What was your first time being here? How old? Probably like 10 years old, probably.
8 years old.
The street was a lot different.
Dad.
So we're going into Mullins. Dad. Here we go.
Oh, really?
My dad's talking. So there's a sign. Go.
Welcome to Mullins.
Come on in.
Come on in.
You did that.
Let's go have a malt.
Remember the coin thing? Remember the coin thing last year?
Yeah.
Remember the coin thing last year?
Yeah. Hey, Dad, this might be easier to sit in here.
It's the third year in a row. Oh,
you know what you want?
It's so old. Guys, we've done this. We've done this in 2013, 2014, and 2015, right? And the 2013 one was the first and only one that I did with my iPod Touch. Last 3 years we did it with this phone. Grandpa's working the same thing. Dad, what are you doing?
I'm eating my banana ball.
Large banana ball? My grandpa was here at this exact spot at Mullins in Watertown. 80 years ago you were here, and it looks literally the exact same. Their food here is okay, it's not that good at all. Dad's feeding his mommy.
No, I wish I would have just shown Dad.
Grandpa's drinking. Grandpa, is that good?
Very good.
We are at Mullins in Watertown, Wisconsin for my dad's 49th birthday. We're just taking a tour of the town. We do every single year. I make a YouTube vlog of it every year. I've done it since 2013. So. You guys can check out on my channel. Grandma's having like cashews, hot fudge, and vanilla. Dad's having a large banana malt. And Grandpa's having a small chocolate malt, and I'm having a medium. So, I like to spoon it. Anyways, talk to you guys.
Grandpa, you made such a mess. Why'd you make such a mess?
That's part of life.
Like, what made you cause a mess?
Too many nuts.
I don't know if it's the nut. I think it's the hot fudge.
Everything was all over.
It was just in such a small. You stick in your food. Here, see what I did.
It's so it's like definition of a complication.
I don't need any more stuff.
I didn't see it. I just said I'm first in water.
Definition of complication. Look at that. That's the face of complication. Remember up north? Yeah.